signed that enormous max contract, 4 years and $70 million. I think a lot of that investment is in his improvement in his outside shooting.
Cameron Payne's checked in for the Thunder. And the Trailblazers making a change here as well. Montero's checked in. And it's Lillard missing.
Just not much success when it comes to shooting.
Here's Payne. Conley with the rebound.
Yeah, just misjudged the layup. Defense has to be better. Very fortunate there.
And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today. And there is a glaring discrepancy between these two teams in that area.
Typically, you don't have a lot of sets that get through Steven Adams. But on the offensive end tonight, he's been aggressive.
Portland's gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their 5 three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. Now here's Payne. And Adams kicks to Payne. And it's good for two.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
And Adams sends it back.
Well, Adams quick off his feet there with that size and length. Tough to shoot over.
The first free throw is good. And the Thunder making a switch here. Eustace has checked in. And Cantor drops them both.
It felt like he was a little hesitant in the first half, but really he's amping himself up here and battering around to get himself to the free throw line.
Now here's Lillard. It's over Payne, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
I mean, every year since his rookie campaign, Lillard gets the maximum attention from defenses. They're schemed to slow him down. That's what's so impressive about the numbers that he's put up throughout his career.
Adams. Plumlee with some nice D.
Yeah, I think the defense made an impact on that play, making the shooter feel a bit uncomfortable on release.
Here's Montero, and Plumlee has it in the corner. McCollum outside. Unloads from 13. That one off the back iron and out.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
And he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up.
And someone just was baited into that foul. Waiters with the herky-jerky move. Tough cover.
Maurice Harkless has checked in for McCollum. And for Portland, their shooting in the fourth quarter has looked shabby. 38%. And the foul called on Cameron Payne. That's his fourth foul of the contest.
I don't know if you push the panic button now, but that's the fourth personal. And he needs to stay aggressive out there. So it's going to be interesting to see how he plays moving forward.
Now, here's Lillard. He gets that one. Lillard's got 9 points now in just the second half.
One thing about Lillard is he can go with either hand when he's attacking the rim, and that makes it very difficult to defend.
That's good from Payne. Payne hits them both. Portland's gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their 5 three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. Now, here's Lillard. Passes it to Vonleh. And the dunk by Vonleh.
Lillard becoming better at staying patient, knowing that at any point in a possession, he can take advantage of somebody. That time, he found the open man.
Waiters gone. 1 for 5 from the field. 20%. Harkless with the bucket.
At least get a hand up. It's not too much to ask from a coaching staff. Just not intimidating defense at all on that possession.
Now, here's Payne. To the paint. Got a piece of it. Cantor, and it's in there. Cantor's got 8 here in the quarter.
This is a guy who plays with a high motor and who enjoys contact. Cantor feasting inside.
And guys, just really impressed. They made big plays when it counted, and that's why it's going to be on to the next round for the Thunder.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget. And on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
And as usual, some excellent work tonight in what was a quality big impact game for Kevin Durant.
He came in with a focus and brought that dominant performance to the defense all night long, controlling the pace of the game and was firing on all cylinders.
It's Payne with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Oklahoma City Thunder. Here's Waiters, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Still struggling to find some consistency as an offensive player, but Waiters does get to the free throw line a fair amount for a guy who shoots so many threes.
54 seconds left in the fourth. Harkless finds Lillard. Shot clock at five. Offensive rebound. Harkless dishes to Lillard. Some nice ball movement here by the Trailblazers. In the corner, it's Plumlee. With the teardrop, he lays it in.
Having filled out his frame since first entering the league, Plumlee can now bully his way sometimes inside and make contested shots.
Waiters outside. And again, Oklahoma City, no good. Here's Montero. And they do it. They'll move on to round two. They had control the whole series, and they are just rolling now, winning round one, 4-1.
And they are going to be tough to beat, Kevin. A few days rest afforded by taking this one in five. Round two should be exciting as well.
And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Serge, big win tonight. Now, people may think you have some easy games on the schedule, but you did not play easy tonight.
Of course, we know why we want to go, you know. That's why you want to focus tonight. We're going to finish strong.
And it was a strong performance, Serge. Thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. And that about wraps it up, folks. We hope you've enjoyed our broadcast of the NBA Western Conference Quarterfinals. For Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and David Aldridge.